Good afternoon. We're so glad that you could join us today for Mary Elizabeth's senior recital. She has painstakingly chosen these songs to share with you today, and we're so thankful to have you here in person to experience it. This past week, as we were putting together the finishing touches on the recital, I decided to interview Mary Elizabeth a little bit about why she chose the songs that she did to include today. So our first selection was chosen by her because it also happens to be the opening song to one of our mutual favorite TV shows, Downton Abbey. We both shared a love for the show, fell in love with all of the music, talked about it a lot, and it became a goal of Mary Elizabeth's to be able to play many of these songs. She studied several of them, but today she's going to share with you Telegram. Is from a favorite musical movie, Phantom of the Opera. It is also one that both of her parents love. She's always enjoyed playing songs that they recognize. This is a technically challenging arrangement of All I Ask of You. Thank you. music. Each spring, we would ask our students to perform a memorized piece. So when she was compiling her senior recital, she decided she wanted to do a memorized piece as well. She's always enjoyed the process, and romantic classical music has always been a winner for her. When she first heard this next piece, she wanted to be able to play it as fast as she had heard it. So here is Chopin's Waltz in A minor. Is that she has become my most diverse, accomplished student I've ever had the privilege of teaching. Several years ago, she started working on accompanying the children's choir here at church. Then 3 years ago, she started working on playing and singing worship music. This is something many people will never even attempt. Studies have shown that there are literally over 300 processes that are going on in your mind at the time when you're doing both of those things at the same time. Mary Elizabeth says that singing and playing was such a confidence thing that it deepened her relationship with God because she was able to tell him that there was no way she could do it without him. She would also like to thank Dina Fagan for encouraging her in this area of her music. This next song became one that really got her through a bit of quarantine depression this last year. This is Highs and Lows.
Shadow.
charge of the soundtrack, which she instantly loved. She said it was a really cool moment when she realized she could actually play that. She likes this one because it is the little sister's theme song in the movie. It is really pretty and different from anything else she had done before. This is Georgiana. She is playing, but in the process, she fell in love with it in a whole new way. So this is love.
Thank you.
comes from another one of her favorite movies. She has a lot of favorite movies. This has also been a goal song from the beginning of piano. She never thought she would be able to play it. She was excited to be able to include it as one of her selections for senior recital. Now here is He's a Pirate. Big jump. We hope you will enjoy me and Sebastian's theme.
Thank you.
it off? Are we still on? Okay, we're good. We want to thank you all for coming, and I believe there is a baggie, a little gift for you on the way out. Thank you so much.